Ladies and gentlemen, I have pretty much played out Roblox Piggy. Look at my friends. They're exhausted. Hello? Are you okay, Cheese? See? He's not even moving. That's right, which is why today, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to be playing a tycoon game. However, something's wrong. My friends are sleeping. Why are all of my friends standing still like this? Wait, maybe I need to clap. No, that didn't work. Wait, maybe, just maybe, when you press on the like button, then my friends will awake from their deep slumber. Want to give it a try? Though before we do try, I just wanted to say quickly, make sure to use StarCook Elixir when purchasing your Robux. All right, anyway, let's do this like button thing. Are you ready to press it? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh my goodness! Wait a minute.
What?
What happened to my friends? Oh no, something has gone horribly wrong. My friends, they look like flipping ratties. It looks like this guy has a mouse inside of his mouth.
What?
Okay, we're gonna have to try something different. That clearly didn't work, guys. Let's try hitting the subscribe button instead. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! All my friends are back to normal! Yay!
Wait, what?
What? Rami Dino? You got a little something just here, Rami. I think there was a glitch in the system.
Okay, so, you guys are gonna go and pick your piggies right now.
Everybody go and pick your team. Mm-hmm. Anyways, it looks like I've got Master Plasma on my team. Let's go, blue team. That's right. Let's give these punks the left, right, good night. Also, I think because my game's been running for a little while.
What?
No money? So anyway, I'm pretty sure that the idea of a tycoon game is to see who can get the biggest tycoon possible. And I'm pretty sure that you can get weapons and stuff inside of this game. Which means we can have a ton of fun. That's right. I'm also going to see if I can help this guy. Okay, I can't help you. I'm really sorry. I know we're on the same team, but for some reason, I can't help my own teammate. I don't know why.
Wait, we need to put up the walls.
We need to put up the walls to stop the enemies from entering our base.
Wait,
do you mean we get a car right now? Oh my goodness. Do I want to buy the product car? No, I've already got it.
Oh,
what? 100 Robux? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not spending 100 Robux. No! If I'm gonna have a car, then I want it for free. There's no way you'll ever catch me driving one of those stupid cars. Oh! Oh, this is epic.
Wait, Shalyn, I don't think that's how you're supposed to drive a car.
Ladies and gentlemen, my recording stopped for a second and now absolutely everybody is miles ahead of me. Even my own teammate has literally completed the game. Now, luckily, I do have quite a bit of cash, meaning I can get super powerful insanely fast and nobody can stop me.
Wait, why do I have an arrow in my...
Are you kidding me? I got killed by a gingerbread man.
Okay, you know what? We need to build up a base right now because I am getting absolutely destroyed and I have too much money to spend.
Oh! What?
Okay, seriously, I don't know what's going on. Somebody's putting a giant thing on our base and we're being flung around. Oh, hey. How's it going? Okay, seriously, I need to get a roof on this thing right now. Otherwise, I'm going to die, guys. I'm not even kidding.
Look, the flying pig is bullying me. Stop bullying.
Wait, we have a roof.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a roof. No!
Sam, we just need to be extra sneaky-like. And
okay, you missed me that time, Cheesy. That's right. Get out of here, Cheese. Yeah, you're flipping around. Okay, I'm buying all of this. All of this stuff. That's right. I'm buying a pathway. I'm buying a... No!
Guys, somebody explain what is going on with this car right now. I am so confused.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, my goodness.
Stop. Shut. Shut. Shut.
Oh, I just need to get this wall. I just need to get the wall.
Yes. And another one. Yes. And another one. No, we're so close.
Oh my goodness, if I get these things, I might be able to...
Nice try, punk. Nice try, but it looks like you were too...
Oh, I guess I kind of deserve that.
No! Stop killing me. I'm gonna make you guys pay for this. You mark my words.
Destroy you big bullies. I'm gonna show you what it means to be biggest once and for all.
I am not getting bullied around by these guys anymore, especially this... Stop! Stop! No!
Right, that's it. I'm telling my mom and you guys. Look at me. I'm just breakdancing over here. I'm alive. I'm alive. Ain't nobody killing me now. That's right. I'm too strong to be killed by these flippin' ratties. That's right. They have no idea what they got themselves into. That's right. I got a floor 3 now. A floor 3. Guys, please stop bullying. Oh, it looks like I got new things. I got new things. You guys don't got them. Wait, a new wall? We need to build a wall. Oh, that's too much for me. Nope. Nope. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm on my back. You know what? It's kind of a nice view from down here. I could just look at the stars. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, my goodness. Why? Wait, a grappling hook? This is just what I need. Bam, 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 bam. Seriously, these guys won't leave me alone. I'm just trying to be an honest, hardworking person, trying to make a living, and these guys won't stop. Well, guess what? Oh, nothing. You know what they say, ladies and gentlemen. If you can't beat them, join them. That's right. Wait, is this one of them? I think this is one of them. This is one of them right here. Uh-oh. Wait, 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 am I flying? Huh! I can fly! Oh, no! No, I was flying! I'm flying! This is so amazing! Wait, why am I being hot? Are you trying to shoot me down? Oh, Rami Dino, of all fishes I expected to see in the sky. I have to be honest. You was not one of them, you idiot. That's right, Stas. Rami, stay still. No! Smack the chair, Rami.
Rami, you're making me see red.
You won't like it when I see red, Rami. Guys, I'm not a chair abuser. My chair is bad. It needs smack, smack. Stop! I give my chair smack, smack. Jeez, if you do it, I'm gonna give my chair smack, smack. I'll do it. That's what I thought, you idiot. Oh, you in trouble. Boom. Boom. You're dead. Guess what, cheese? Cheese. Oh, I get us. You guys suck. Wario. 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 Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What did I ever do to you guys? Like, let's have a peace offering. Look, I'm gonna give you... Okay, you didn't want the peace offering. Oh, Charlotte wants to be my friend.
No friends! No friends!
That's right, she was betraying her own teammate. And we can't have somebody on our side that betrays their own team. Talking of team, I'm gonna help my team out right now by putting up wall number 8. That's right. Just building walls, running on the treadmill, building walls. Seriously, a rocket launcher just fell down from the sky up there. You can tell there's something crazy going on up here. Wait, guys, do we have to fight? Can't we all just be in peace together? I'm gonna take that as a nope. So I just ran into this angel that said, I'm a nice angel, I don't kill, aw. That's really sweet of you, but unfortunately, I'm a devil. That's right, punk. Stay back, stay back, stop! Why did you kill? Oh, it wasn't you. Okay, I forgive you. Wow, who's this guy? There comes a point in this game where the money is just so hard to get that it's like impossible to level up. As you can see, I have 105,000 cash, but I don't think there's anything I can spend it on. Wait, what does this button do? Oh, I've been letting everybody in the whole time. Why didn't you tell me? You stupid. Now you deserve to die. Get your butt back in. Okay. Carly just jumped on my head and it killed me. How much food have you been eating recently, Carly? You broke my neck by landing on my head. You literally snapped my neck like a chopstick. What? Wait, guys, I just realized there's these 4 things in the middle of the map, or 3 things, and they all have different abilities. This one gives you a baseball bat and you get a teleport tool, so this one sounds pretty good. Let's give this a go. This is gonna be so dangerous. Look, I can literally just sneak up on people now. Oh, hello, Carly. Oh, Carly. She still killed me? She's an idiot. Idiot. Okay, so we decided to end this video with an ultimate death match to see who is the ultimate fighter inside of this game. So, as you can see, there is literally 8 of us right now, I believe, and only one of us will survive. Now, I will count down from 3, and when I say go, you can fight, you can use any weapons that you want, but most importantly, make sure you have fun. Is everybody ready? Okay, it looks like they're all ready right now. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh my goodness, this is gonna be insane. No, I got knocked out the circle straight away. This is insane. Somebody used a genius tactic. I'm not even seeing what is going on. Who is left inside of the circle? I've got to see this right now. I'm gonna spectate from above. It looks like... No! Rami Dino won! Congratulations, you get knighted! Oh my goodness! But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. This one is a bully, and this one is hashtag chair abuse. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye!